having an eidetic memory of crime.
8976 William J. Dot Edward III.
So I have perfect recall. Told a couple of kind strangers on the dark net about some douchebag's credit card. It's not my fault that they go maxing it out without consent. And yes, I cyber-stalked the guy and sent him a virus-ridden email. Big deal. Let he who has not gained access to someone else's computer by malware throw the first stone. Am I right? Fucking guy deserved it. 50 cent tip. King Bruce Lee.
That douchebag was like this close to getting killed.
Now, even I was surprised by the whole Bitcoin thing. It's not my fault his wallet wasn't in cold storage. Holy shit. I had theories about K1 algorithms that could hack into Bitcoin. But I didn't think it would actually work. So I considered taking his Bitcoin an act of God, if you will. If we're bringing insurance into this. Now, the cicada files. That's a click of the mouse I sincerely regret. I should have backed out of his computer and called it a night. Curiosity kills. A quick search showed Cicada 3301 had been headhunting super geniuses from around the world for years using this kind of intellectual scavenger hunt.
Kind of dark. Okay.
I thought I'd give the test a try. It was a simple Caesar cipher. Took 2 seconds to crack. Out popped the giant middle finger.
I'm smart enough, fuckface.
Shit! Shit! God damn it!
God damn it. That little outburst would haunt me.